Hello friends, my name is Yogesh and welcome to my talk show. And today we are meeting famous actress Smita Jacob ma'am. She is organizing one workshop Ubuntu at Lonavala. Let's know about her from her actually. Hello ma'am.
Hi Yogesh, and thank you for joining me.
Thank you ma'am. Yeah. So I would be very glad to know about what exactly this Ubuntu workshop
actually. Ubuntu actually is an African name. This was the word used by Nelson Mandela. Ubuntu means I am because we are. I am because you are. I am because the universe is. So it's a very profound and a very deep meaning to the whole thing, that I am because you are. So actually the whole world exists because of each other. There is nothing in the world which has got an independent existence. Now why I call this Ubuntu is, for me it is very important that the whole workshop I can contribute something to you people. And I am because you all are, and we all are because we all are. So the whole world is based on this principle actually. And this workshop will retreat will have so many topics which you would love to know, which I'm going to deal with fear, with loneliness. Then there are these meditations that we are doing Havan. Some of these meditations also can get your Kundalini up. I don't promise that, but there are meditations which can raise your Kundalini also. So it is a very, very profound and an intense workshop for 3 days, which is in July, 6th, 7th and 8th of July, and in Lonavala. So if you are really interested in really changing the way you are living, if you want to get that happiness and that bliss inside you, get in touch with me on my blog, smitajaikar.co.in. I am on Facebook, I have got a Facebook page, I have also got a website. So you can get in touch with me on any social media. Thank you Yogesh, and you are also most invited for my workshop. Please do come.
Thank you so much ma'am. Thank you.
Yeah.